Hey guys, Raptor Team 99 here, and today I will be playing Sniper Elite 4. This is gonna be mission 3. I played 2 missions already. Weapon set up right now. The M1903 Springfield. Assault rifle is the Thompson 40 automatic. I'm thinking about getting the and then I have the M1911 for my pistol. Let's go. Do this. You hear me munching on like some food? I'm having my dinner.
Red Fox calling Mother Hen. Red Fox calling Mother Hen.
Receiving you, Red Fox. American observation aircraft crashed over Regalino. Design is top secret. Vital you find pilot and recover aerial footage. Also, destroy plane wreckage. Out.
Red Fox out.
I'm gonna do something dumb.
Need to get to the railway gun and deal with it. Question is, how?
Okay, so we have a lot of missions to do. And we're gonna try to do them in order. Secure checkpoint, German checkpoints. Whenever I track it, what is it? Oh, okay. Let's see if we can try to get this, you know what, let's do this in order. Or, like, kind of. Am I even gonna? Of course not. So I'm gonna have to go. I'm gonna have to do this first.
That's loud enough to disguise my rifle fire.
Ooh, I didn't know he was right there. What I'm gonna do is try to sneak up to him. Never mind, there's more than one. I forgot. Time to use my suppress thing though. Man, I only have suppressed ammo on this one. See where they're at. Can I get a 2-for-1? Yes. Headshot. Ooh. There's one more of these turds. Oh, there's more than I thought there was. Okay. I had to go loud. I'm gonna snipe first.
Damn it, almost out of ammo.
Now I can search these bodies. Man, I have two more. Oh, here's like. Over here. Yep.
Jaeger troops. Boehm isn't taking any chances.
Probably got excuse me. Oh no. Oh no. Now you're actually coming out to play. Okay. Never do this, but I'm doing it.
No more to find here.
I'm probably about to get myself killed. I'm gonna regret doing this, but... Unless you know what you're doing.
It's one of our recon planes. It's a prototype. The Nazis can't be allowed to analyze anything else. Gotta destroy it somehow.
I have an idea. Oh, yep, gotta go. Bye!
That's the wreck dealt with.
That's another need to, or must have, find this American.
Wonder where this tunnel leads.
No suppressed. Well, I can sneak on by. I don't have to shoot him.
Jackpot.
I want to try to. What do you see? I wish we could drive car. I'll take this from them in the car. Okay, good. Do it sometime, so might as well just do it now to get it out.
Church is well guarded.
Get rid of this sniper, like. You're good, I got rid of him. I need to go. He thinks I'm still over there. That's the funny. Search to see what I find, but I probably shouldn't because you have one of your buddies coming over here that's gonna die. Cool. He's right there, I think. Oh, I did not mean to use my medkit thing. I'll just see what I find on him.
Nothing else.
Nothing else. Okay. I see him right there. Keep running. Get. He tried to hurt an American soldier. I mean, I don't know if they were trying to hurt him, but... I don't see him. So much. This guy here's dead. Ooh, hurry up. He's coming.
I think I've grabbed all I can. Guess I grabbed everything useful. This will come in very useful.
Hurry up there, buddy boy. I like this game so much because they, it's like in GTA 5, they know exactly where you are.
Nothing else to find.
Gotten that first one, but did that by myself that time. Gosh. Give up. Oh, there's one right over there. Hello. Peek your head. There you go. About time. I'll make sure anybody else is not gonna surprise me. What does it mean I can shoot the tire? Like, can I? Oh. Is there one other retard over there that... There's another one, and gosh, stop trying to snipe me. I'm just gonna run. I'm gonna reload and run. Gonna put the ammo because I'm gonna need it sometime.
Can't find anything else.
All right. That's good. Oh my gosh, that is a lot of people. Oh my gosh. I have to like seriously run to cover. That's why I'm gonna come all the way down here and see if I can find some cover beforehand. You know what, I could probably just snipe from right here, really. Yeah, I can just snipe right there. I don't see anybody else around him, but that would change like here in just 1 second. Holy crap, how? not expecting that. How am I going to destroy this? Let's try TNT. Oh, that sucks. Yep, there we go. Alright, I'm abandoning this net. I might as well just use my first aid kit. Alright, yep, there we go. Trying to be careful because I like that one. I did not know this on that. I did that myself. Hurry up and do this. Oh, it's right there. Ooh, jeez. Drop down. Oh, no. Where am I gonna go? Oh. That's the way.
It's time to move.
Of a button, or do you shoot it? Yep, you shoot it. All right, I found out. All right, we're gonna shoot it. All right, there we go. All right, now I know what to do. Found out the hard way. They don't see me.
It's time to move.
Here. All right. Yes, it is. All right. So we need to get a high vantage point. So go back to where I was. Because I could probably. You know what? I could probably. Do I need to go? Yeah, I need to go across there, so I'm gonna work my way back up. I know it's gonna sound dumb because there's probably people on the bridge, but that's what I'm gonna do. I think I have a plan here. I don't know if it's gonna work, but. Take off. People behind me too. Is there a red barrel there? How did I not kill him? be able to shoot that. I should be able to shoot it from. Oh, God, this is worse. This is weird. Ah, the range is too high. There we go. That's just gonna be useless. There we go. All right, now I got three people coming up on my rear. About. Oh god, they're right there. Oh, they're not paying attention to that.
That's all.
Be able to shoot it over on this side, which is how do I give up there? Do I just do this? No, I didn't. There's a special way to get up there, but I don't know this way. But where's the? Supposed to shoot it. I see it. It's right over there. I'm probably have to go over there. Oh, yep, there goes me. Okay. Alright, restart checkpoint. Alright. Oh, that's a priority one. I need to get up here. Oh, probably not. I mean, you gave me any. Oh. I did that one for fun. Alright. Oh, nope. Climb. Oh, no. Oh, get out. Ah. Come on.
Keine Munition. Muss nachladen.
Do the dumbest thing of my whole entire life. I'm gonna go back over there. I knew I was gonna do that for nothing. Or... get an angle. I don't think they'll see me. Because they're below. That's why. So let me try to... That one got him. Alright, looks like we're going to the machine here. Bear with me, because I've never played this game before and I don't know if I'm doing this right or doing this wrong. I think I have an idea. It's suicidal though. Aha! No, I have an idea. A grenade. Yeah, a grenade stick. How did that kill me? I want to know that. How in the world did that kill me? Okay, let's restart checkpoint. Alright. Somehow I was able to skip over him. I don't know how that was possible, but it was. That bottom area. Okay, I was about to die just then. How am I supposed to do this without dying? Like, isn't this like a... Do you know the way? I mean... How? Destroy. What I'm gonna try to do. Smart idea, right? Yeah, what cannot be smart? Which I cannot see that, so. Dang it. Oh, I can see that. I know, it's right there, isn't it? Oh man, I missed. Hurry up before this guy gets me. Oh, we're good. Give me one sec. Oh, he's the bow. I'm fine. I should be fine for right now. Alright, come on. It's taking too much time. Oh my gosh. How does that kill me? Like, I really don't even understand. From this there. Coated beams.
This could be handy.
Like how? I can't go all the way over there to shoot him because then I won't be able to know where it's at. Because this is not connected. Yeah, this is not connected, so that should be fine. So I'm gonna try to throw TNT. Oops. Wrong button. Wrong button there, mate. It's going to explode. Oh my god. Yes! I did it! It's about dead. Well, we passed that mission. Alright. It's about time. Alright. That. Alright guys, probably gonna end it, I'm a corporal. Probably gonna end it here. Thank you guys for watching. If you're new, please like and subscribe, and yeah, see you guys in the next video.